Velasquez is a Grammy-nominated pop star whose new CDs, Milagro and Unspoken, are in stores now. And her new movie, Chasing Puppy, is in theaters right now, along with the soundtrack. Please welcome the lovely and talented Jaci Velasquez.
Well, thank you. It's a lot easier.
I look like a boy.
You look like a boy.
Okay.
I am a
huge fan of Bodhi. I think you are so amazing.
Thank you.
I told him.
You might want to mention that Jim Belushi's over there and he's doing a good job.
Yes.
And Jim Belushi.
And obviously, Jim Belushi, who I've seen all your movies.
Yes. Wow. Thank you.
I was like, okay, I'm going to talk to the producer. I need pictures with all these people. Otherwise, I will never come back here again.
Okay, all right, you can get your pictures. Everybody loves that Bodhi. What do you think it is?
I don't know.
Personality? Now, that's what I love Bodhi. Jaci and I met on Hollywood Squares. I was afraid that I horrified you.
You know what? You were hilarious. You made my time there comfortable. She was so funny, you guys, because she was like, every time that it would get too crude on Hollywood Squares, imagine that, she would show my CD, and our Christian singer, Jaci Velasquez, her new record's out.
Kind of cover it.
She's like, pull the attention away from that.
you've got five older brothers and sisters?
Five older brothers
and
sisters.
Where did you grow up?
I was born and raised in Houston, Texas.
You were. And in the, you're like a giant star already in many circles, right?
Oh, massively huge.
Right.
I mean, God.
Me too.
Actually
Iceland.
Not.
I'm number one.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm Finland. Finnish love Mexicans. I don't know. It's totally so, I'm just having so much fun. Older brothers and sisters from Texas. I live in Nashville.
I love Nashville. It's my favorite
place. Because you have good taste.
You know, I love it. It's like a big giant high school of all these great singers.
You know what? It is. You can go to a restaurant, you can go anywhere you want, and everybody is a songwriter, a musician, a singer, something to do with music. And it's awesome because you feel like you're always amongst your peers.
Right.
Of course, it's also kind of weird because you are always amongst your peers.
I know. It's a bit of a giant office.
Yeah.
Did you start off in
Hello? Somebody fell.
Did you start off doing musicals in high school?
Okay, what's funny is my first musical play and, song, everything, was in third grade. And I remember playing a Raggedy Ann baby doll. And I remember all the kids were so mean to me because, you know singers out there, when, it's called ad-libbing. And it's like when it's called ad-libbing. It's like, you know when singers go, it must have been love, but it's over now. You can sing it really straight.
Oh, do that again.
But no. Oh, no, I don't. But if you do it really straight, it's the melody. But if you ad lib, you can go, it must have been love, but it's over now. That's ad libbing, right?
Impressive.
That's horrible, you guys. Do not clap.
I thought that was excellent.
No. Well, but I'm just being a dork. But in school, I learned to do that in third grade, so all the kids made fun of me because in the actual song I was ad-libbing, and in third grade they were like, "Who do you think you are? You think you're a singer? You suck." And I was like, "My life is over with. I have freckles. They think I suck." So it was hilarious.
And that's where you pull out the jokes on you. Okay. Tell me about Chasing Poppy, and let me tell you what my plan is before you even think about telling me about this movie. I'm going to make you go sing with Jim Belushi and Bodhi.
You know what? Do you know how cool that would be for me?
That would be so
okay,
cool.
Okay, I want pictures.
Okay,
the camera.
Everybody will be taking pictures.
Okay.
Okay, tell us about Chasing Poppy. It looks very cute.
It is about three women who are all dating the same man. It's in theaters right now, so go see it.
Is that how you met Bodhi?
Yes, we had a relationship. Yeah. It's kind of funny. It's three women, three different cities, three times the trouble, obviously. I play the young, snobby, bratty, mean New Yorker. And I'm the girl that basically thinks that, you know, the whole world revolves around her because she is the sun. And her money defines her personality, defines her whole being. So in the end, she learns something. She learns who she is. It's a girl power kind of a film. The other two girls are totally different from her. And it's about three women who learn that they don't need a man in their lives in order to be whole and complete people.
That's right, sister! Girl power! Okay, let's take a look. Sorry.
What are you doing in my lingerie?
Your lingerie? Open your fake eyes, honey.
Well, he obviously gave this little number to all of us.
Mm-hmm, but only one of us is doing it justice.
But he's mine, he's mine.
Then why is he in Miami on Monday giving me this?
Well, Tuesday he was in Chicago.
Tomas would not cheat on me with some bookworm and a maid.
Ooh, stop! Well, someone's gotta have attitude.
I love it. All right, when we come back, we're going to have more with Jaci. It's Velasquez.
It's Velasquez.
It's Velasquez, like I told them. Thanks, Paul. Okay, we'll be right back. Jaci Velasquez, first of all, I love this little top.
Well, it is Roberto Cavalli.
But oh, you have fancy pants, girl. Yes, you do. Who's
Roberto
your stylist?
His name is Mario. He's so awesome. So you guys have to use him whenever you have time.
Okay, good. All right, yeah, because we were looking for stylists earlier, so that's good. Jaci is a big fan of our game, What's That Hum? You like that game, huh?
I do.
Okay, Little Missy here was doing a little trash talking, and she said that nobody will be able to stump her. Hello, people. Richard. All right. I'm going to see about that. Let's play our favorite audience game, What's That Hum? Okay. You're in for a rare musical treat.
I'm kind of nervous, actually.
All right.
Okay, go.
All right. See, now that we said we're going to win, then, all right, humble girl. Okay. Missy, what's your name?
Diane Wolchewski.
And where are you from?
Glastonbury, Connecticut.
We're dancing, kind of. Come over here, sis. Okay. Okay. Jaci. All right, here's how we... Do you know how we play this game?
I do.
It's based in a lot of humiliation, and that's why I enjoy it. Okay?
That's why they chose me.
Okay, here's what we do. You put these headphones on,
okay,
and you've got to really stick them to your head so you can't hear.
Okay.
And then you hum like this.
I'll close my
ears. Or la-la-la.
No la-lying. No. You can la-la, but you can't go dum-de-dum-de-dum.
Okay.
Okay, basically, we just want to make fun of you. Go ahead, put them on. Okay, hold your head.
I'll just
okay, Jaci, you try to identify the song. No, you, honey, have to listen.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, but I was trying it. Okay, go ahead.
But we're playing a special twist version of What's That Hum? These are all 80s songs. Yes, I know. I wasn't born yet, but apparently the music is excellent.
I was born in 79, so I can go.
No, that wasn't supposed to be good.
You were born in 79. It's a good year for my junior year of high school. Okay, here we go. In this in a condescending way, but it's so obvious. You know what? First of all, she's saying the whole album, okay? You're gonna beat everybody, but you were all right. Let's hear what you were listening to, because I know, of course, it was. La la la. Can I just tell you, I'm going to play that on a sad day for me. I'm going to play that tape over and over again. La, la, la. Okay, excellent.
Please help me.
You have to get with her.
Okay, what's your first name?
Tammy.
And where are you from?
I'm from Richmond, Virginia.
Oh, very nice to meet you.
We love that.
All right, it's your turn to play What's That Hum? Don't worry, she's not very good. Here we go. Put them on. Hold. Now remember, the la-la's and the humming. Okay, you ready?
I am ready.
You're like getting anxious, like
I know. I'm like, come on, come on.
I just say. She's playing a new game. What's that bum? Okay. 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 All right. That was very, very good. I enjoyed it. Does anyone have a dollar bill?
That sounds like.
All right. Let's hear. Okay. Wait. What? Make a guess, sister.
It's Blinded Me with Signs. Ba dum ba dum ba na 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 bum ba dum.
Okay. Hold on. Is that your guess? Okay.
Well, I'm leaving this show.
Okay. Let's hear what your. What was it? She can't get it. Okay, come on down. Hi. What's your name?
Erlene Roy.
Erlene. Jackie.
I'm Jackie. Originally from Houston, too.
I'm from Houston.
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. We're best friends.
Okay.
And then you can give the code to being mean to each other in Texas. Bless your heart. No, bless your heart. Okay. All right.
But she's as cute as she can be.
Okay, this is what we're going to do, Erlene. This time, Jackie's doing the humming.
Oh, no!
All right, hold it close. Remember, several albums, professional singer.
Okay, several albums.
Professional singer, take it away.
Professional singer.
Okay, now let us hear it too.
Well,
she's only got one note going, so you're not going to do it. I like when people do this, like it's so obvious. You see? I think the lesson we've learned here is it's best not to judge the game. Is it? All right. Do you have a game?
Okay. Let me tell you why you can't even sing this song. Because it's basically rapping in the 80s.
Let's hear it.
Go ahead and play it.
All right. All right.
Oh, well.
You know what? Here's the deal, Jackie. You were really bad. You guys were all excellent. You get prizes. That's how it works. Each of you will receive a Panasonic CD player. You guys were so great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go see Jackie and Chasing Poppy in theaters right now. I'm going to go see it. I bet you're fantastic in it.
You have to go see it.
I will. All right. We'll be right back.